Hiram here. I wanted to show you my idea of how to dismantle the stove and put it away. What you do is you take it out of the water bath and make sure it's cool. Then you open it up. Let's get this out of the way. Open it up. And you have the four, wicks hanging down there. Just kind of squeeze them like the old days of milking the cow to get the extra alcohol out back into the bottom of the stove. Then just pull them out and squeeze them again. Get out whatever extra you can. Then I just wrap them up, stick them in the plastic bag they came in, get the air out. Now take the alcohol that you have in here, pour it into another bottle. I really do have to change this angle of this camera. Pour off the alcohol. Try not to slop it all over the place like I did. And what you do is wait. The alcohol should evaporate pretty fast, but in this case I'll just do it, without having it done. Put the pot stand in there. Put the wicks back in their sealed bag and the lid on top, and there you got your stove. Empty out the water in the water bath, and there you can put it away. And that was my idea for putting the stove away. Look forward to any input or questions you may have. If you have any better ideas, please let me know. And thanks for watching. Watch for Max the dog. Bye now.
Happy trails to you until we meet again. Happy trails to you. Keep smiling until then.
Good boy, Max.